So today was really tricky and I finally had a good day. So I won the first race and then came 18th in the second race, which was, yeah, everyone thought that the pressure came in from the left. And yeah, I think everyone's plan was to go left, and then the pressure came in from the right and it was really unexpected. So yeah, the whole race, the two pressures were fighting each other from the right and the left. And yeah, so it was really tricky. You could lose a lot, you could win a lot. So yeah, I finished 18. So overall, I'm happy with my day.